113 Fountain, September 3rd, 2024, were inserted through the house trap in the basement up to the borough main, pulling back the check conditioning line. That concludes the video.